The story of me was a story of shame. Wrong turns written on every page. So many parts that were so messed up. But I love the part where you showed up. Rewriting my past, rewriting my hurt. Line by line, word by word. And now my story is living proof. There's not a chapter that you can't use. My story, your glory, my pain, your purpose, my mess, your message. In all things I know you're working. One life, one mission, one reason why I'm living. All for you, not for me. My story, your glory. Now the story of me is a story of grace. Fingerprints of mercy on every page. No more ashamed of the path I took. You set me free to be an open book. If even my scars are part of your plan, take all of my heart, Lord, here I am. My only cause till you call me home is knowing you more and making you known. My story, your glory, my pain, your purpose, my mess, your message. In all things I know you're working. One life, one mission, one reason why I'm living. All for you, not for me. My story, your glory. All of me, all for you. Let all I say and all I
judge should be was guilty, guilty and getting out of jail free. How could it be I didn't get the life I deserved? And the only thing he wanted was my heart in return. And every time I think about it, every time I thought was the end, I'm caught up in wonder again. Where would I be? Where would I be if it wasn't for song of victory is now mine to sing. Hallelujah, for the love of God has set me free.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, for the love of God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, for the love of God.
I was thirsty, but like a desert turned into a started breathing. When heaven's favor took a hold of me, how could it be I'm living with an infinite worth? And the one I thought I chose had really chosen me first. And every time I think about it, every time I thought was the end, oh, I'm caught up in wonder again. Where would I be?
Love of God. If it wasn't for my faith. for the love of God.
Yeah, looking out my window, feeling the crescendo, sunset on a quiet sea. Sitting with the ones that I'll forever love, we're waiting on a flash of green. And even when the nights got cold, you have always held me close. You're the only rock that I could ever stand on, you're the only one for me. The sun goes up, the sun comes down, this whole world keeps spinning round. I'm here traveling down this long and winding road. Seasons come and seasons go, they take me high, then leave me low. But I'm still standing on the only rock I know. You're my cornerstone. Oh, 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 no matter where I go, my cornerstone. Bible by my bedside, sweating through a long night, wrestling the hounds of shame. Trying to turn the hands back on a troubling past, every move I make's in vain. But even in the shifting winds, you are who you've always been. You're the only rock that I could ever stand on, through it all you remain. The sun goes up, the sun comes down, this whole world keeps spinning round. I'm here traveling down this long and winding road.
I believe that he
Jesus. I believe that he conquered death. I believe in the resurrection. I believe, say, I believe that his spirit is with us. I believe that he gives us power.
I've been keeping Jesus at a distance, so afraid to let him get too close to the two lives I've been living, as if he couldn't see them both. Close enough to feel the warmth of the fire, far enough away for me to hide. But I'm tired of walking the wire between the darkness and the light. No more Jesus at a distance, no more pushing you away. I don't want to settle for the back row of some Sunday morning faith. So I'm holding nothing back now, 'cause there's nothing you don't see. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me, every part of me. I was offered resurrection, but I settled for the grave. I had the chance to walk on water, but I chose to play it safe. I've been hiding from a healer, I thought my wounds were out of reach. But at the end of all my running, you're still running after me. So no more Jesus at a distance, no more pushing you away. I don't want to settle for the back row of some Sunday morning faith. So I'm holding nothing back now, 'cause there's nothing you don't see. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me, every part of me. All my dreams and all my treasure,
every part of me, every part of me.
When I can barely hold it together,
every part of me, every part of me.
When I can't control where tomorrow's going,
every part of me, every part of me.
When the ghost of my yesterday's come calling,
every part of me, every part of me.
Who I am when there's no one else around,
every part.
When the sun comes up till the sun goes down, so no more Jesus at a distance, no more pushing you away. I don't want to settle for the back row some Sunday morning faith. So I'm holding nothing back now, 'cause there's nothing you don't see. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me, every part of me, every part of me. Every part of me. So I'm holding nothing back now, 'cause there's nothing you don't see. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me. No more Jesus at a distance can change every part of me.
Spent a long time running down a dead end road, looking for that something that could fill my soul. Never found what I was searching for. Spent a long time running from a messed up past, but you can't go forward when you're looking back. But I ain't looking back anymore. He called my name, and he stole my shame.
race to my final step. Gonna sing this song to my final breath. Let the weight of this world go. Gonna be no tears, gonna be no pain. When I see that smile on my Savior's face,
thought that I would ever see the day when every single chain would break, or hear the voice of heaven call my name. Then Christ came, changing everything. He took my sin and shame away. Now every song I sing will be since the moment he walked in. Then Christ came. I was searching for a reason to believe that I could ever really matter. Ever matter. I was hoping, I was reaching, so desperate for my soul to find its savior.
A few ones along the way, I had to learn to trust. It'll be okay, it'll be okay. Every moment I was sure I wouldn't make it through. I was safe because of you. I don't know how, but you take all my pain and you turn it into something better. Ooh, something better. There's not a
you never leave and you really don't. A kind of love that I never known. You took over my heart and you made a home. Yeah, you made a home. And all the broken pieces within, you put them together again. And with you a new story begins, begins. Hey, I don't know how, but you take all my pain and you turn it into something better. Something better. There's not a tear that you let go to waste. No, you turn it into something better. Ooh, something better.
Something better. Something better. Something in the way you move, I never understood that it always falls.
Something better.
Ooh, something better.
Something better.
write this song. I don't want this pain to be my story. I don't want this desert road. Are you sure this is the plan that you have for me? Out here in the dust and clay, God, if there's a bigger picture, it's getting hard to see today. But I know that you won't leave me here. I don't know where this is going, but I know who holds my hand. It's not the path I would have chosen, but I'll follow you to the end. Lord, as long as I am breathing, I will make your glory known, even if it means I'm walking on this desert road. On this desert road. You got my attention now. I was doing the talking, but now I'm listening. This is where my hope is found. Knowing life is hard, but you're still with me. I'm not out here on my own. You are close to the brokenhearted, but you've already walked this road, and you're gonna finish what you started. I don't know where this is going, but I know who holds my hand. It's not the path I would have chosen, but I'll follow you to the end. Lord, as long as I am breathing, I will make your glory known, even if it means I'm walking on this desert road. On this desert road. Will you lead me? I will follow.
As you lift my head, I see.
Will you lead me? I will follow.
So many desperate souls in need.
Will you lead me? I will follow. Is going, but I know who holds my hand. It's not the path I would have chosen, but I'll follow you to the end. Lord, as long as I am breathing, I will make your glory known, even if it means I'm walking on this desert road. On this desert road.
Not saved, but safe.
A sense of guidance for my life. A sense of security sometimes when I need it.
He is the only part of God that walked on earth and lived on earth as a human being and lived the perfect life.
It means love to me. That's what I associate Jesus with.
Salvation. Simple as that.
It's hard. Honestly, it's so complicated. Like, Jesus is such a polarizing figure.
It means everything. It means a friend, a lifeline, love.
When I'm surrounded and I cannot stand, when insecurities are creeping in,
truth in the name of Jesus, I speak.
always was like pointing at the heart of every issue, and like, does what you teach have weight and carry weight over time?
There's never a moment, even when you are at your most fearful and most painful moment, he is there. That's what that name means to me.
I felt like I didn't have anything to lean on or anybody to lean on, when in reality, the whole time, I had Jesus to lean on.
As a sense of guidance and as a structure for your life, then just a safety boat when you need it.
Growing up, my experiences losing both my parents, I was angry at God. As I've gotten older, it's understanding that I know nothing. I know what I got and how God has helped me, how Jesus has helped me. It sounds so cheesy when you say personal relationship, but that's really what it is.
Jesus being the connection between humanity and God.
Something happens when we sing your praises. Something happens and the whole room changes. It's the power of your name. Oh, the name of Jesus.
I have a purpose, a connection to something greater.
It's the power of your name. Oh, the name of Jesus.
Jesus is a rock. He's someone I can lean on through anything I'm going through.
It's the power of your name. Oh, the name of Jesus. Oh, I speak through the lights.
And then for some reason that story has carried weight over thousands of years.
And Jesus is one of a kind, but he's the one, he's the perfect one.
Some light still shines through the cracks all the time, and you're like, maybe there's something more to this.
He was love at the core.
The relationship I have now with Jesus is the way it needed to be from the get-go.
I've got a friend closer than a brother. There is no judgment. Oh, how he loves me. I've got a friend, and he is my strength. He is my portion. With me in the valley, with me in the fire, with me in the storm. Let all my life testify. Hallelujah. We are not alone. God really loves us. God really loves us. Hallelujah. Oh, praise my soul. God really loves us. God really loves us.
His mercy's enough. Is sufficient. So come if you need it, forgiveness or healing. His mercy's enough. Oh, and this is our hope. The cross, it is spoken. Death is no more.
Yeah.
never felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one would hear?
So let that lonely feeling wash away. Maybe there's a reason to believe you'll be okay. 'Cause when you don't feel strong enough to stand, well, you can reach out your hand.
And oh, someone will come running. When you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground,
you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. Lift your head and look around, and you will be found. Yeah, you will be found. There's a place where we don't have to feel unknown. And every time you call out, you're a little less alone. And oh, and if you only say the word,
oh,
from across the silence, your voice is heard. And oh, even when the dark comes crashing through, when you need a friend to carry you, and when you're broken on the ground, you will be found. So let the sun come streaming in, 'cause you'll reach up and you'll rise again. So when the sun comes streaming in,
you'll reach up and you'll
rise again.
If you'll only look around,
you will be found.
Maybe I'm just paranoid, or maybe I'm just living a lie. Can't stop this screaming voice, or maybe I'm just sick inside. This is the face I hate, the other side of me. Out of this cage he breaks to take the life from me. Tell me, tell me, tell me I'm not crazy. There's a psycho in my head, I'm closer to the edge, making me feel like I'm living in misery, misery, insane. These voices in my brain starting to feel like it's gonna be the death of me, death of me. There's a psycho in my, there's a psycho in my head. Living in hysteria, nothing makes much sense tonight. Feel like I'm living in misery, misery, insane.
side.
Yeah.
goodness. I will tell them of your kindness. I will tell them of your, all of the miracles that I've seen. Yes, I will tell them.
You are,
you are,
you are,
you are,
you are,
you are.
See. The biggest fear is that the resurrection was not complete. The biggest lie is that this life is all that there is. And so we live in a fear of not knowing that God's work is complete in us. And the problem with not having confidence in the resurrection is that we don't know when the end, if we will live again. But I want you to know that the pain you face is temporary. The cancer you face is temporary. The disease you face is just temporary. Because every believer that's washed in the blood of the Lamb will live to live again. How many of you know that this is not the end for the child of God? This is only just the appetizer for the main meal. But when we see Him, we shall be like Him. When He cracks the sky, every knee, every tongue, to see the Lamb of God, and we will be just like Him. Somebody say hallelujah.
Fear is not my future.
Tables are turning.
It's a new thing.
And look at those old things right now and tell those old things bye-bye. Tell them. Jesus, you don't want to go through any dogma, any religious ideology. You want to hear the voice of heaven speak to your situation, right? Can I get a witness in here? So that means that you are speaking in authority, not your authority, but the authority of the Father that has heaven and hell in his hands. I need to hear you right now. Make some noise on that truth. So when we say gone, we gotta say gone with confidence. That means that we don't have to keep living with that mess in our spiritual home. We don't have to be neighbors with this spiritual mess. We don't have to be neighbors with all of our past mistakes. We don't have to be bad fellows with our yesterday. So when you say gone, I want you to say it with confidence. Can you say it with confidence out there? I said, can you say it with confidence out there?
Oh, yeah.
Not the devil in hell hear you say gone. Break it, break it, break it, gone.
It's gone.
It's gone.
It's gone.
Gone.
It's gone.
It's all gone.
All gone.
future.
Gone.
All gone.
All gone.
Do you believe it?
Gone.
Do you believe it?
Gone.
Is it real to you?
Gone.
Is it all gone?
All gone.
It's not in your house.
Gone.
It's not in your mind.
Gone.
It's not in your finances.
Gone.
It's not in your future.
All
the
gone.
Devil is a liar.
Gone.
Heaven's victorious.
Gone.
It's got your name on it.
Gone.
It's got your name
all
on it.
Gone.
It's got your name on it. It's got your name on it. Your name,
gone.
Yeah,
gone.
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 Sing it with me,
gone.
Sing it with me,
gone.
Sing it with me,
gone. Gone.
Yeah,
gone.
Yeah,
gone.
Yeah,
gone. 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 Gone.
Gone.
Gone.
Maybe I'm just paranoid, or maybe I'm just living a lie. Can't stop this screaming voice, or maybe I'm just sick inside. This is the face I hate.